Hello. Today we are looking at how to install FL Studio on a Chromebook. Please take note that you need a Chromebook with an Intel or AMD processor for this tutorial to work. Firstly, we will enable Linux apps on our device. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the Advanced section on the left panel. Now we click on the Developer section. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Now that we have enabled Linux apps on our system, we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal that will install Wine. Wine is an application that allows us to install some Windows applications on a Chromebook. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift, and V together. This command will enable 32-bit architecture for Wine on your system. Press Enter. Now we will download and add a Wine security key. Now we will add the Wine repository to our system. Now we will update our system repositories of our Linux apps. Now we will install Wine. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Wine is now installed. Now we need to install one additional package which Wine requires. Click on Install to confirm the installation. Now we will continue to the next step, and that is to install FL Studio. We will download it with the next command. Now we will install it. FL Studio is now installed. Now we need to go to our Linux app settings and enable audio input. You need to do this every time before launching FL Studio. Now we will launch FL Studio. To launch it, we need to run the last command every time in a terminal. Let's do it now. All data which you want to use in FL Studio, including the FL Studio folder, is in your Linux files in your file manager. Let's launch FL Studio again. Enjoy.